we came up here to try to do exotic drink night, and we all got stuck with our regulars. I got blue. I got some blue
watermelon.
No, a long time ago. And what's yours, baby? That might be
power water, berry cherry.
Yeah, no, I just stuck to the regular blue Powerade. I just have a question for y'all. How many of y'all know without looking up what the name of the blue Powerade is called? If you could get, yes, but don't be cheating. So if you could like and subscribe, hit the bell. Let me know what y'all's favorite Powerade is, and you tell me what the name of the blue Powerade is. And you know we gotta smoke, right? 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 You say we always come for snacks? All right, y'all. We're finna try the snacks and drinks. We got some exotic drinks. Pass on this way. We're gonna try this with the no sugar.
Is it no sugar?
They say watermelon peach, gutsy. But you know, we about to have all kinds of sugar, so we had to try something a little healthy.
Yeah, knock it off.
What's the next one? Pass it on back, baby.
Bitch, we got some.
They think they exotic right. With But how many of y'all tried this watermelon Popel?
You got some
light. Oh, this is the real exotic.
Shut up, bro.
Exotic pack.
Nah, just kidding. That's that Lifesaver gummy neons. Told you we had a lot of sugar coming up.
Yeah, we have some
gummy
clusters.
Oh.
Dude, I didn't see
these.
Dude, the summer gummy
bears. Send a smack.
Look at those flavors. Peach, cherry, lime, watermelon, mango, and passion fruit.
All that she just said is in these gummies.
I should have bought two. They were $1. I should have got one.
That's all right.
That's all.
Right. All these are no. I'm like,
these
stocky
waves.
I don't know if they've seen these.
Stocky waves ain't exotic either.
I'm like, we got almond joy.
Ouch. Okay, I'm gonna try this peach one first. This watermelon peach.
You like it?
That's a smack.
Oh, for no sugar, that's pretty fire.
Have you tried this one?
Try that one. It's pretty good.
This is like so refreshing.
Watermelon. Yeah. Bye. It's not bad for no sugar, huh?
Yeah, like
this one smacks.
It's good.
But you could taste all the fake sugar in that one, huh? And that zero, that like, vitamin water.
Said, like, it's
this one smacks, though. This don't taste diet. You could definitely tell this was diet.
No, I'm just kidding.
Don't turn the lights off on me, baby. I'm scared of the dark. So, we're going to try the gummies, the neons. Oh, what are we trying? The docky waves. Let me try. Let me see the bag so I can show it to my viewers. If y'all tried these, let me know. I'm finna try it right now for the first time.
Damn, they're hot. They're good. Mm-hmm. Like it, back in my throat. They don't taste like jalapeno. Well,
I feel like I taste some soy sauce.
Come on.
If you like spicy, these are a little bit spicy. They taste different though. Don't taste like Takis. I taste like soy sauce or something.
If you suck on it, it tastes like Taki.
Mm-hmm. Okay, my cousin say suck on it, it tastes like a Taki. Mm-hmm. We gonna try.
You're good.
I do.
Can you think about it, y'all?
Yeah, I'm all. That soy sauce in
it. It tastes good, whatever
it is.
It's
pretty spicy, though. All
right, you looking at what's in it?
We're gonna use this to wash it down.
Okay. In conclusion, they smack, sister.
They still smack though. They good. Let me try one more. Didn't we get like some brownie candy?
Mm-hmm. We forgot. We had a whole nother bag underneath here.
These waves though. This might be the new wave.
Right.
You want to try this? I told y'all we had a lot of sugar.
It's a good brownie. But inside the M&M. Yeah, so that's
oh, and
like brownie bites, but they're sneakers.
Yes, ma'am.
Dude, that's my thing. This is all packaged. I thought it was like all individual.
That's it. Oh, like we have to unwrap it?
Yeah.
Everybody,
they're
ready. We all take a bite at the same time.
Hold on, y'all. I had to clean my palate. Ooh, mine's perfect.
Right.
Okay, ready, y'all?
Hold on. She's all recording herself in the back of that.
Hold on.
This is hella good, actually.
Mm. This is the best chocolate I've had.
10 out of 10, y'all. 10 out of 10.
My eyes, me.
That was different.
It's good though. Like,
yeah, I'm glad I picked it up.
It's super soft. Like,
mm-hmm. I mean, you know, Snickers are kind of hard though. Mm-hmm.
Should we try the brownie M&Ms? Since we're already on the chocolate,
right? Might as well.
These were supposed to be for my daughter, but we take the kids. Can I say that on the internet?
Right.
Okay, I don't know about y'all, but I'm gonna grab a couple of them. I feel like that's how you have to do them with M&Ms.
Done. I like the peanut M&Ms.
Those smack, they're my favorite ones. We should have got those.
I'm gonna have a bit of it.
Me either.
Ready? This is better than the brownie.
Nah.
Look, well, because you like the nuts. Mm-hmm. All up in your mouth.
Mm-hmm.
Y'all hear that? She said, mm-hmm. Go follow at Baby M.
How the fuck you put the brownie in the M&M?
Oh, I thought y'all didn't like them like that, huh? Mm-hmm. That smack. All right, I'm going to go back to the Powerade.
She's finna be tardy.
All right, y'all. What are we trying now? The gummies?
You got a gummy?
Right. You with the
get fucked up if I told you I love you because I'm drunk. I just really want to fuck. You need a club?
We can try these, Serena.
We're
going
to have to get them.
It smells like liquor.
This has zero sugar in it too. What kind of healthy bullshit? I'll just get these.
Okay. Bullshit.
It just tastes like water.
All right, I think I got a passion fruit, and I'm gonna say
watermelon. Mango. I'm gonna say, isn't it no sugar because it's water?
Probably.
Yeah, that one was peach.
Because it says zero added sugars.
Oh, I got all these stuck. I'm guessing lime and peach. Yeah, there's some.
That passion fruit one.
Passion fruit and watermelon or cherry?
Watermelon.
Smell it.
That lime one.
I'm gonna smell it. Those smack, those are exotic as hell. With the passion fruit.
I'm on mango.
Those are exotic.
$1 at your local Walgreens.
Hit up
a snack.
Right.
Yeah, shout out to Kevin the cashier, bro, and the guy behind him. Thanks for the subscribe.
Shout out his snap.
Snap? Go follow Kevin at
KevinIR52. We're all putting his information on.
Go follow him, Kevin at the Walgreens. Go be his friend.
Mutual followers with him. Who the fuck he know that I know?
I don't know, Kevin, who you know that my cousin know. All right, y'all ready for the second exotic snack?
What the fuck else we got? Oh,
the gummy bear balls, rings.
What the fuck else we got?
Yeah, we gotta be smarter than the bag.
Oh okay. My god. That's a pack of gummy bears? I wanna try the rest of the flavors.
Oh, here you go, sister.
Why it smell like liquor?
I told you, it smell like alcohol.
It's them, huh? Mm-hmm. Find out, Kevin pussy.
Right. Shout out Kevin for a good night, bro, for the liquor. All right, so this is electric lemonade.
I tried the...
It just tastes like lemon, not lemonade. Like,
the mango.
Just lemon.
The mango tastes really mango-y.
Don't know what this one is. It's either going to be pink punch or cherry lime splash. That was the pink punch. Orange pop.
And
And this one's bold berry.
And this watermelon, I think it's cherry, huh?
All good. That one was the best one, that blue one.
The pasta one. It's kind of different. Oh.
Trying to find.
Yeah, that one was watermelon. That one's good. The watermelon smacks.
I'm trying to.
That one's really sweet.
That one's a cherry limeade.
Have you seen the commercial today? Stupid ass fuck. Like, it's like about suicidal bitch. Like, I'm gonna kill myself because I'm different. Because, you know, they were mixed and then they have the regular gummies. They're all solid. And then they're like, no, I'm different too. And it's like another fuck. Bitch is so the stupidest shit ever.
I'm gonna try these Nerds, y'all. Y'all cool with that?
Mm-hmm. What is
Nerds gummy food? Clusters.
Oh, okay. Wait. It don't even. This is.
The bold berry. That one's the bold berry.
And then we
try
it together.
Ooh, look how cool that is.
Okay.
Out of all the snacks and candies, I'm gonna have to say these is the my favorite. You're missing out if you haven't tried it.
Where the fuck can we buy that right now? They got that at Walgreens, please.
Oh, well, that's different lemonade. Mm-hmm. This is orange pop.
Yeah, this snack adventure was fire.
Yeah.
But these are my favorite. Out of all the snacks, which one your guys' favorite?
That's my favorite snack. This is a pink punch.
The pink one's good. The punch one, that one and the blue one's the fire. There you go, baby.
Pretty solid.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty solid snack choice, guys.
Yeah, we got a bunch of different shit.
I think I'm gonna have to vote for the Snickers brownies.
Dude, yeah, that was my favorite.
Dude.
What would y'all give the Snicker brownies?
10 out of 10.
Literally.
These were a
10 out of 10. Like,
they're like 5 out of 10. Like, there were some slight.
Yeah.
They say 10 out of 10 on the Snicker brownies.
What else did we fucking do? The gummies are pretty
good. Oh, these. What about these? The M&M's.
Yeah, but they smell like you're getting fucked up.
Yeah. The M&M's are pretty solid. Those are like an 8 out of 10.
Yeah.
Why? Swing it. Swing.